You know, Monday Night Raw this week was great, but tonight's episode of SmackDown Live looks to be even better.
In this life, there are very few guarantees, but tonight, unlike Byron Saxton's parents, I guarantee you won't be disappointed.
Is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend. Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion.
Randy recently etched his name in history as one of WWE's few Grand Slam champions, and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene.
Weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
So many historic memories of Latino Heat. I know our colleague JBL speaks so highly of the respect he holds for Eddie Guerrero, one of the all-time greats.
Eddie Guerrero, always known for his incredible passion for all things sports entertainment. One of the all-time greats.
Is a third-generation superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice.
And across the ring is the burning flame of Latino Heat. Eddie Guerrero brings that extra special something to the ring, and the crowd's reaction shows it.
And they don't just love him or hate him. They hate how much they love him, or they love how much they hate him.
Boom, what a punch.
Connected on that.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh. Precision knee drop.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as their personally appointed face of WWE.
Randy Orton is on the attack. The oven is on and he is cooking.
Oh, impactful slam.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Boom, what a forearm.
He's taken some good hits.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, trying to sneak one. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He just powered out there, Cole.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Orton measuring.
Ooh.
Precision knee drop.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE. Given his long history aligning with Triple H, it made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment, main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE. Randy Orton has the look, style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the centerpiece of the Authority for so long.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton. This could be dangerous.
Oh, again!
Shoulders down, is it enough?
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Eddie Abbott.
Orton with a Fez press. Rapid fire right hands.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Boom, what a punch.
The Apex Predator is on the hunt.
And here comes Orton.
Classic Orton. Orton measuring.
Ooh.
Precision knee drop.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Eddie Guerrero is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
To the throat.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
And he's heading back in. Scoop slam.
Orton measuring.
Looking to end this.
Big punch finds its mark.
he going to do with it?
Down with a power bomb.
Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
A striking blow.
We've got to cover it.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Right across the face. Running heel kick.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
He's taking it up top.
Look at this.
And he misses the mark.
Talk about a ruck.
Come out of nowhere.
Quit in this man tonight.
Big elbow.
Eddie Guerrero turns it around.
Oh, look at him coming! Again. That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Looking for the quick cutter is Eddie Guerrero.
And there's the kick out by Randy Orton.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Lariat.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. From the Viper.
He's feeling good about himself, that's for sure.
Here's a cover.
Could be it. In an air fall.
Yes, somehow Eddie Guerrero finds a way to stay alive despite the sorry shape he's in.
Up, and A well-earned victory.
And I'm just lucky we were here to witness this matchup firsthand. The superstar.
What are they doing?
I have no idea what's going on here.
And cooler heads prevail, and now the brawl is underway.
It's all breaking down.
So much for cooler heads.
Talk about chaotic.
Thank goodness. That could have got bad real fast. The Samoan submission machine.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa. A
true menace that has taken his reign of terror across the independent scene, through Mexico, through Japan, all over the globe, before coming to WWE and wreaking havoc on anyone and everyone.
And that havoc includes being a two-time NXT champion, even beating a legend like Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania in under a minute.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No one in the history of WWE has done for this company what John Cena has, not only inside the ring, but outside the ring.
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history and, well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood, too. Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE, there is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE Championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You can call me old.
No, I'm just saying you're a historian.
Journey to WWE began alongside the man now synonymous with WWE, John Cena. Though they paralleled timelines, their career trajectories couldn't be any more distinct from one another.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
John Cena is just so electric.
Two. Three.
Kick right to the midsection.
And no luck against Joe there.
Uh-uh. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Luthes press.
By God, Baron.
Take your time. Enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face.
In his time in NXT, Samoa Joe was a multi-time champion, but he also earned a reputation for his unhinged brutality. Does that make him a tougher opponent?
It does, Michael. With Joe, you just can't predict his next move. Nothing is off the table. There are no lengths he will not go to inside that ring.
We've seen Joe take his opponents to the limit and enjoy every minute of it. Some would call it gratuitous, but Joe doesn't just want to win the match. Joe wants to truly beat his opponent.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Not so fast.
Wow, that was a stealth move if I've ever seen one.
Oh, shocking inside cradle.
Never a doubt that Samoa Joe would survive that one.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Gets him with a counter.
Caught off guard.
What an exploder.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Cena showing no intimidation, no fear.
God, jarring impact.
Samoa Joe is definitely starting to wane.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Oh, here we go.
John Cena showing.
Could this be it?
Kick out.
Not yet.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Locked in now.
Oh, Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe may submit.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
A counter.
That one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
And the big right hands unloading. Joe's got him up. Death Valley driver. Samoa Joe might get an early three count.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Whoa, not so fast.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, boy.
German suplex released.
Clearly not enough damage done. Samoa Joe is looking to end this thing.
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does.
Joe locks it in. Coquina clutch.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
His shoulders are down. And Cena pops the shoulder up.
Not yet.
John Cena. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
You're in the shoulders down.
Samoa Joe and defeat right there was an iron will.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, look at that.
John Cena is measuring.
Oh, John Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
Oh, Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe makes
it. No, he makes it to the ropes.
I'll tell you, if it wasn't for the ropes, this one would probably be over right now.
The torque.
Oh, Samoa Joe. Samoa Joe may submit.
I think we're going to see it. I think Joe's going to tap.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
And John Cena with so much pent-up emotion. Neck breaker.
I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Cena rolls him on his belly.
Got it cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
Submission move for Cena. Cena cranking back on the hold.
Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. It's doubtful he would have.
There's the cover. Can he do it? And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Wow, what a sequence.
Great agility there.
And again, yet another counter.
Blow.
That's unique, Corey. He's left wide open here.
Ooh, right to the face.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
He's in control. And down with the suplex.
He has him right where he wants him.
From behind.
I was never a fan of.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, what a counter.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Ah, Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Big time neck breaker.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Oh, nasty impact.
Shoulders down.
Oh, somehow.
Can you believe what he's withstood here today?
Uh-oh.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Not looking good, guys. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
The WWE Universe really these superstars are.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. John Cena got him in position.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
That is a great reversal.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
What's he looking to do here? He's going to be feeling this one for a while.
Submission move for Cena. Cena cranking back on the hold. Can't see his opponent and survive.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly...
He could pin his opponent right here. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Wow. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
He's looking to counter here.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Wow, what a sequence. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Maneuver in the works from that top turbo. Incoming.
From up top, diving center.
Two. How in the world? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's not going to like this.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, it's Cena.
He'll try to sneak one.
Schoolboy!
Two! No! He kicks out!
You are not alone in your...
He's going for it. He's got it.
Can't say that I'm surprised.
A hard-fought victory.
Yeah, big win for that young man. And
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Boy, this match is over.
Here comes Booker T.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas. Weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T.
He's a Hall of Famer. He's a multi-time champion. He's WWE royalty. Booker T.
Booker T's worked his whole career, and it's paid dividends. Saxton only scratched the surface of all of Book's legendary accomplishments.
Oh, I did forget to mention the Spinneroni.
From Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE Champion, Jake the Snake Roberts.
When it comes to psychological warfare, no one does it better than Jake Roberts.
As sly and shrewd as they come, dangerous, accomplished, the master manipulator.
One never knows what thoughts are floating throughout the mind of Jake the Snake Roberts.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Down in a hurry.
Got him up.
Nolly, scoop slam.
Up and boom! Knee drop right on target.
And Jake Roberts evades that one.
King Booker exploiting the opening.
Head crank.
To the outside he goes. Trying to create some separation here, Cole. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
If you go up, you have to come down.
To the gut.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
That was miraculous.
Nolly, scoop slam. Stomping. Ouch. You can't take your eyes off Jake. Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
He's just about there. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Ouch. Ruthless striking.
Strong impact from Jake Roberts.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Agility there.
There it comes.
Neck breaker. Oh.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Jake the Snake Roberts doing a great job of turning that around.
He may be in a bad way here. Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
He could do it here.
King Booker pops the shoulder up.
It's going to take more than that.
Yeah.
Booker exploiting the opening.
He's in big trouble.
DDT! For the win!
Jake shakes off attacks like that in his sleep.
And set him up over the face.
That's going to hurt.
Jake Roberts is a showman, but this might be a little over the top.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jake the Snake Roberts.
Boom, right in the butt.
Slam.
Oh, again!
King Booker looks like he's really struggling under this pressure. I'm not sure how he's even standing.
So much damage inflicted.
And will this be it?
Ron, a quick kick out for Jake Roberts.
It's gonna take more than that.
Simply incredible athleticism.
For the second rope.
Driving down.
He's in trouble.
And there's the reversal from Jake Roberts.
Harsh impact.
That was just malicious. King Booker.
Whoa, it's another.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
110th Street Slam.
We see Jake Roberts being put.
Here he goes for the win.
That was it.
Wow.
That's pure power, guys.
Bulldog.
Now taking control. Looks like he's got it fully locked in now.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jake the Snake Roberts.
Delivered with force.
There it comes.
Saw that one coming.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Shoulders down.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
How'd he do that?
Escape from the camel clutch.
This might be it.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
King Booker exploiting the opening.
Stomping down.
And Jake Roberts evades that one.
Looking for the submission move, center of the ring now.
Saved by the ropes.
Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
And it's King Booker showing some agility.
the back position.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
It's been a hardship for these superstars.
A leverage pin here.
Hey, it's only cheating if you get caught.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Yeah, Jake was in some serious trouble, but there is no move that's been invented that he can't get out of.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Fighting for survival.
Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe what we're seeing here. Jake Roberts is a showman, but this might be a little...
Look at this! This could do it!
1, 2, 3!
King of Boca has done it!
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Victory here tonight.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.